Can I make it go back again? Asked Ben. The god stared into the sky. This was all very tiring, and it will soon be time for tea and cakes. Can I unmake things as well as make them? Shouted Ben. Can I turn the wolf back into clay and sticks and petals and nuts and grass? The god yawned. Now you don't know, do you? Yelled Ben. Do you? The god rolled over and closed his eyes. Little Ben stamped his feet. Turn back again, wolf, he said. Nothing happened. Turn back again, wolf, he cried. Come on, little Ben, he said to himself. Try harder. He tried to feel as a god feels when he's unmaking things. He tried to feel as a wolf feels when it is being unmade. He tried to feel like clay and wool and sticks and stones and petals and nuts and grass. Turn back again, wolf, he cried. Turn back again, wolf. Turn back again, wolf. And as he watched, the wolf began to turn back, and it turned to clay and wool and sticks and stones and petals and nuts and grass. And lying in the middle, fast asleep, were Harry and Sue. Right. Ooh, that's so scary. I wonder if they're still alive, but they were still lying there. Now, your task now is to use an image, some image on the video, to write descriptively. So look at the picture. What do you see? What might they hear, smell, or feel? Write a list of adjectives around the picture. And try and see whether you can use a simile. Maybe even use personification. Good luck.